everyone in Python tutorial for beginner series. In this video tutorial, I am going to discuss with you how to use while loops and for loops in Python. So what is a loop? A loop is a piece of code which helps you to repeat a piece of code again and again till some condition is true. There is no need to rewrite same piece of code again and again. Okay, so let's see first how while loop works in Python. While loop executes a piece of code as long as condition is true. So for example, if I want to print the number from 1 to 5, what I will do is, first I will declare a variable a which is equal to 1. Then press enter. Now let's see how we can declare while loop in Python. So for declaring while loop, you need to write while keyword first and then the condition which needs to be true to go inside the loop. And in the last, we need to put colon. Okay, so I want that if a is less than 6, then I want to print value of a. Okay, then I am incrementing the value of a by 1. Because this condition never be true if I don't increment the value of a. Right? Just save this program and run it. It will display the value from 1 to 5. So here you can see you have written a one line of code to print all these numbers. So while loop help you to execute a piece of code again and again. So here you can see the code flow. First we have declared variable a is 1. Then your code flow goes here to while loop and it checks this condition a is less than 6 as a value is 1 which is less than 6 which is true. So it will print the value a as 1. Then a value incremented by 1 because we are incrementing a value 1 here. So variable a value becomes 2. Then it will go back to while loop here again and again it will check the condition. A value is 2 which is less than 6. So it will print 2 here again. And then variable a value is incremented again to 3. So it will do same as 3, 4 and 5. But as soon as value becomes 6 here and 6 is not less than 6, then it will not print 6 because this condition is false now. Okay, so it will go out of the loop. So in this way while loops works. Now let's move forward to discuss about for loops, which is another kind of loop in Python. For loop is most preferred control flow statement to be used in a Python program. So for loop is used for iterating over a sequences like list, tuples or strings. For loop in Python requires at least two variables to work. The first is sequences like a list, tuples or string. And second variable is to store the successive values one by one from the sequences in the loop. Okay, so for example, I have a list called A, which is first variable. And then this list contains some numbers. I have given some random numbers like 2, 4, 6, 8, 7, 5, 10, 11 and 25. And now I want to print all these numbers one by one with the help of for loop. So I can declare for loop like this. First, I have written keyword for and then I am declaring a second variable called val, well, which holds the value of these elements one by one from the list. Then write in operator. And after in operator, we need to write a, which is our list. And in the last, put column. Then press enter. So automatically, Python consider indentations and after indentations, I am going to print numbers using value which holds the list value one by one. Okay, so just save this program and execute it. So you can see here, this print function print all the values from the list one by one. Right, so in this way you can use for loop. So for loop has a clear and simple syntax and it helps you iterate through different type of sequences like list, tuples or strings. Okay, so both the loops, for loop and while loop, execute the piece of code again and again. But the difference between them is, while loop is always checking the condition before executing the piece of code. But for loop already knows that how many times you have to run the piece of code. Okay, so I hope you understand the concept of while loop and for loop. I hope you like this video, so please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.